What's up, people? Welcome back to episode 6 of this Half-Life 2 Let's Play. Last episode, that didn't really end up happening too much, because the only thing I was doing was playing catch with dog. But I got the gravity gun, and yeah. And now we ended up at Ravenholm. They say there are some creepy things going on here, so yeah. But I'm a badass, and I'm not afraid of anything. And if you see this, this place was much lighter in the last episode, but there was some graphics I have to deal with, so. But now it's fixed, and we can move on. And I killed a zombie in the last episode, so yeah, let's begin. It's just there. Sorry, man.
Hello.
Zombie! Hey. I'll take this. Stop crying, bitch. Burn! Oh fuck. Gross.
For it was said, they had become like these peculiar demons which dwell in matter, but in whom no light may be found.
Who said that? Where is he? He's hidden somewhere. That was. Oh, maybe I need this. Come closer. Come closer. Yeah. Get squashed. And chopped in two. Nice pose. Come on, bitch, jump. Yeah, thank you.
Hello.
Oh, fuck.
Bruh.
3-in-1. Mwah. Die, bitch.
Before the wind, may the angel of the Lord pursue them.
Oh shit, mistake on my part. Oh. And that was all of them. Down.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Oh, maybe that is the man who is talking.
But who is this? Another life to save?
No.
I'll keep my eye on you. More than that, I cannot promise.
This priest, man. Yeah.
I don't die now.
Yeah. Yeah. Ooh. I know what to do here. Stop crying, bitch. Gets burned. Can I jump up here? No. Oh god. Oh shit. Slam. Ah, this revolver, it's my favorite gun, it's so powerful. Ouch! Just have to turn off that. I hear zombies. There! How many did I get? Yeah. This scary place. Oh. Die, bitch. And I'm almost out of ammunition. Okay, my pistol does have the most ammunition. So, yeah. Get wrecked. That one is alive. I know. No, I can take the closet. I just have to cut it down. Surprise, bitch. Oh, there was one. Get down. Oh god.
Denied.
Oh, there was two. Yeah, and now I can move on. There's this passage. Go away. Yeah, some stuff and a grenade for my machine gun. All these scary sounds. But it's October and that equals Halloween. So, this guy just got fried. Ooh, he's roasted. Those sounds. There are zombies everywhere in this place.
Well done, brother. Make free use of my traps, but take traps? Care not to fall in them yourself. Behind you!
What?
In Ravenholm, you do well to be vigilant.
You just saved my life. Thank you. How can I ever thank you enough? I don't know. One zombie. And some headcrabs, ouch. Bitch! Get burned! And I think that's all. I take this with me. I don't know if I ever have to use it, but oh, ah, that what he was meaning with his traps. Boom! And you two can get burned. Oh. Get down! Oh. Oh, maybe I should jump 100 first before I waste it. Oh, and I can make these come here, come here, come here. Yeah, and get squashed. And I take this, thank you. Free transport and a waste of ammo if I just shoot the down if
better
I don't
and better.
Need it.
I am Father Grigori. You have already met my congregation.
Father Grigori. Yeah. So he's my father. Okay. My dad. What is that? Oh, it was so fast. Go away. Oh. Don't shoot me. See one.
Ah, it is you, brother. I apologize. But no harm done. My bullets are the least of your concerns.
Go away. Go away, said. I said go away. And you can get burned. Get shelled. Yeah, go down. I want to get out of this window. Thank you.
Return to your true nature.
Yeah, can you shoot them for me? I need to save my ammo. Anytime. See, you just make me waste one bullet. Stupid old priest. And now just walking away. Yeah, okay, goodbye. Go fuck yourself. So many roads untraveled. Where do we go? Okay, I see many zombies down there. What? Oh god! What did I even hit? An invincible wall? Come on, come on, come on. And I got them all. Awesome. Except that one. But I take it out with a barrel. And another zombie in there.
Although they call me crazy, I can't.
I'm motherfucker.
I just thought it was you who was shooting me, but it was just that stupid headcrab thing. And a grenade. Whoa. Oh, my ammunition. I really need to save it. Oh, I can use this on you. Yeah, go away. I think I will fight my way through with this. I think it will be enough. Oh god, many zombies. Where did it go? Take this, thank you. Table! And this, thing. And these. Let's jump over you. No, 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 no!
I'm going to rain you!
Oh, oh, oh! Oh, shit. That one just got close. One down. Two. No. Two. Table! Are there any more down here? No. I'm just too cool. I'm gonna take this with me. Health and ammunition. Yeah, thank you.
When?
What the hell was that? What?
I'm going to rape you!
Alright. There he is! Yes. That one was moving so fast. And I just lost my sword. But at least I got some little ammunition so I can maybe make my way through this. Zombie, take these. And these. Yeah, come here.
Finish him.
Get wrecked. There's something in there? Nope. No, I have to save my revolver. Why isn't there ammunition in places? Oh god. Ammo! Get crowbars. Elf, take this with me. Okay, almost out of this. They are just everywhere. Fucking scary.
Here, brother! Come closer. You've stirred up hell. Man after my own heart. Here, I have a more suitable gun for you. You'll need it. Catch! Good.
Now, yeah, a new gun.
Close. My advice to you is... aim for the head. Hush. They come. There is no rest in Ravenholm.
Yeah.
Move on and I will meet you at the church.
Oh. Why don't you help me? You have to help me. Now we are best buddies and don't stick your tail between your legs. Coward. I'm just digging with this shotgun. There are more coming. Oh, hey! I think these are a little bit stupid. Oh god. Now I can use both of these, but my ammunition is kind of low. Oh. Okay. Yeah. Some hell. What is that? Did I kill it? Yeah. With my last grenade. Move on. All these scary noises. Yeah, okay. Sounds like you are a very tough guy. And just everywhere these fast zombies. What's they called? Hello? Stop screaming! You're not cool. You're just some fast things. Oh!
Hello!
Yeah. Run! 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 And what does that do? I have to find the passage up there and go on. Yes, that way. Maybe I can use this. If I can drop it down the way I want it. And I'll take one of these with me too. Come here. Ouch. I saw there was some health up there. Maybe I should have tossed them down here with me. Oh, never mind, there was one here.
Oh,
he's after me! Haha, you can catch me. Go away. I said, go away. Go away.
Surprise, motherfucker.
Get out of my face. Grenades and stuff and things.
Ouch!
Oh. I hate those things. God! Put ammo on both of these. Woo! Now I'm powerful and back for lunch. Go through. Thank you for saving me, but I don't know if it was my kill or your. Let's just say you take the rest of them. Oh, shut up!
How came you here, brother? This is the wrong side of town for you. Did I not tell you to seek the church? Mend your ways before it is too late.
I'm on my way, but I don't know what your stupid church is. Oh shit. Zombies. And I have the idea. Come closer. Oh, there are many. No, I didn't get a strike. Oh. Oh, oh, wait. Oh, there are many. Was that the end of it? No. Glad I wasn't going up again against all of these zombies at once. And the rest. And one more. And I couldn't even hit. Yeah, burn to death. And get cut in half. Hmm. Oh, this is the way I couldn't get through before. So, yeah. And suddenly the door just opened. I think there is something up there. Yeah, I was right. Got us. Lots of boxes. Go away. Go away. I'll use my revolver lid. Should have been me there. No, I couldn't. Come at me, bitch. I'll shoot you in midair. Sounded like there was more out there. Take this with me, because I love my revolver.
Ah, there you are! At last! I will send the cart for you, brother. It will be but a moment. Patience, brother. Guard yourself well.
Okay. Oh fuck, maybe I should see what I'm doing. Oh, one more!
No, brother, step into the car!
Okay, okay, I need this.
The handbrake, brother, release it and come down.
Haha, you couldn't catch me. Cry, bitch. Yeah, run home to your mama.
Greetings, brother. And so we meet at last. You are to be commended for avoiding my traps. The work of a man who once had too much time on his hands and now finds time for nothing but the work of salvation. I suspect you have little wish to remain in Ravenholm, so I will show you to the mines.
Thank you.
As for me, a shepherd must tend to his flock, especially when they have grown unruly.
No, come with me.
Follow me, brother, and tread lightly, for this is hallowed ground.
Yeah, people look
over here, brother.
Dead to me. So I don't want to be here. More of these. Help me, Father Kukuri.
I think no worse of these. Stay close to me, brother.
Can you not just come with me? I want a companion like you. You like the man who knows what he's doing with a gun. Maybe I can take this.
Aim for the head.
Aim for the stomach and then they got in half. So many zombies.
For your affliction, child.
He's really a priest. Here, take this. Shoot them, father.
Rest, my child.
I want this priest to be at my wedding.
Nothing worse for you. Careful, brother.
I am careful. One down. I'm almost out of ammo.
Return to your true nature. Be free, my child. Follow me. Quickly, brother.
What now? You're gonna be cornered. Oh! Don't get touched by them. They're dangerous. There's something I can use there. Yeah, I opened the gate. It won't stay open.
Hurry while I hold the gate.
Ouch! Do you? Do you hold the gate? But I want you with me. I can't leave you here.
Onward to the mine.
Okay.
Farewell, brother. I fear I deliver you to a darker place. May the light of lights illuminate your path.
I love you.
To your own salvation.
Father! Woo! Okay, he's crazy. I don't think I want him with me anyway. Oh, lots of ammunition in this one. And I just use this. Where to go? think the only way is down here. So, step carefully. Fuck, I'm just fucking scared to die here. Maybe I'll go. Yeah? This, whoa! I'm fucking scared to fall down. Okay, take a jump. Oh god, there are some of these. Die. I think the only way is down here. I actually made it. God, this place is just filled up with these small bastards. Take this. I just have to live on with this. The black ones are the most dangerous ones. Any more? Ooh, there was one.
Denied.
Think I'm done. Not that way. Maybe we go up here without giving down to them. Haha! Four at once and one bitch. Yeah. Up here. I meant. Oh god. 108. Shit, this. Oh, I really just have to save my bullets and rely on stuff with my gravity gun. There aren't. Have I helped there? You can take this with me. Down there. Okay, water, so I can just jump in. Ammo. Health. Down there. Barrel. Down. Ouch. Oh. Take you. Swim. Oh, a rope. Okay, that is not a rope. I think I know what it is now.
Surprise,
one of those.
Motherfucker.
Maybe I go in there. But I got some ammo on my shotgun. And a little bit on my revolver. Yeah, I think this is the right way. Yeah. Hey, follow the train. Hold on, duck. Haha. Run! To the right! Yeah? Vingard. I made it through Ravenholm. So thanks for watching, and I don't know what is coming up next, but I don't hope it's more zombies. See you on the next episode. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, like the video, whatever you like. And see you all. Bye.